once again, dear friends and lovers, welcome to the Service Electric Cable TV Super 2 and the Jolly Joe Timmer Polka Show here. We're happy to be here with you. And this is a special day. We would like to salute and honor all the mothers and grandmothers out there because this is our Mother's Day program. And we like to do this just about every year. And I don't know, there's something special about mothers, I guess.
It's kind of a tradition here on Service Electric Super 2 from our Grove. You know, we've always been doing a Mother's Day program, and we certainly want to salute all the mothers, especially your mom.
Yes, my mom.
And to all the moms. Yeah, the moms who
Chris's
are living.
Chris's mom, Chris isn't here, but we have to wish Chris's mom a happy Mother's Day.
Sure. I understand she's a pretty good cook.
Yes, she has promised, she made me a nut roll, I believe, and kolache, that kind of stuff, and very famous at the churches up in Monoy City, where Chris is originally from, I guess. Yeah. So, let's...
we'll salute all the moms today.
Salute them, and we have a nice program. I'm sure Joel Stanky
and
his cadets...
He'll be playing some of the Mother's Day songs for Mom. And, you know, you can always count on Joe Stanky because he's a band that's equipped to play for various occasions, so
what was the most important thing your mother did for you besides give you life?
I would say she always took my part. You know, if my dad would ever holler at me, she was right there to defend me, you know. Hasn't that happened to you?
Well, yes, of course.
Yeah, sure.
No, that's a nice
answer.
Well,
I don't know. I appreciate everything she's done for me.
See, the reason why I was laughing is because that means you were always in trouble, Joe. Let's get the Joe Stanky and the cadets a big hand for them now, folks.
Thank you very much. Brand new song for us, guys. It's called Nickels and Dimes.
We'll be right back.
guys called Nickels and Dimes. Thank you very much. We'd like to wish everybody a happy Mother's Day. All you mothers out there, mother-in-laws, wives, happy Mother's Day to you on this very fine Sunday afternoon. Right now, Kenny, we'd like to get a little song out from our Fan for Hire record album, a little tune called The Mosquito Polka. You'll find that on our Fan for Hire record album. Mike, how about fill the people in about our upcoming trips and also about our brand new record release?
Okay, don't forget, in August we have a cruise going to the Bahamas on the Nordic Empress, a brand new cruise ship. We got a few cabins left for that one. That's August 27th to the 31st. Also, we have a brand new album coming out in the middle of June. We just got done recording that one. It'll be out in the middle of June, so stay tuned for details on that one. We're going to feature Kenny Bobak now in a Obedic tune. We have a special request for an Obedic one called The Front Porch, Obedic.
Okay, Front Porch. Thank you. Instrumental Wives. Thank you very much, called Front Porch Obedic. Okay, don't forget, we have our latest records and tapes here available at the bandstand, our brand new t-shirts, jackets, our baseball hats, all of our information where Joe's staying. Cadets appear approximately 200 times each year throughout the country. Bobby, what's our next tune this evening?
We're going to be doing a Chicago-style polka, Haystack Polka.
Here down from Florida. I see Bob and Jane up here and a lot of guys that we met down in Elfers. Just to remind you guys, when you go back to Florida, Joe Stang and the Cadets will be down there two times next winter. Come down to Florida and join Joe Stang and his Cadets for a fun-filled evening. Right now we're going to do a waltz tune off our brand new record, a little song called The Birds Were Singing Waltz. A little song called Birds Were Singing.
We'd like to send this out to Richard and Terry Lyrell, who are celebrating their 48th anniversary. And also, a happy birthday going out to Howie Salt, who's celebrating his 65th birthday here today at Jolly Joe Timbers Grove. Happy birthday to Howie.
Also, Mike, happy birthday to Mary. Mary said her birthday today. Happy birthday to you, Mary. Okay, Doctor, birds were singing.
She rings.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Continuing with the fine performance of Joe Stanky and the Cadets in just a moment after these words from Service Electric Cable TV, Super 2.
If fashion's your passion, try these on for size. Home Shopping Club has clothes to fit you and your budget. Experience Designer Row, featuring designer fashions without designer price tags. Join the fashion parade. Look your best in the smartest styles at spectacular savings. Visit our garment district. Tremendous values on casual to formal wear. Check out clothing clearance. Favorite fashions and accessories at unbeatable prices. The latest looks, the lowest prices. There's always something to suit your style on Home Shopping Club.
Welcome back, dear friends. I'd like to say a special hello now to all of our viewers and some of the Jersey areas like Milford and Frenchtown. I know we have a lot of nice people out there watching us, and also everybody in McAdoo this evening. So I hope you're having a good time. Happy Mother's Day to each and every one of you. Some of the fine mothers on our program. Here's a lady's grandmother. You're bringing your daughter and granddaughter here. This is great. Your name, please.
Frances Driggan.
And tell us how many grandchildren you have.
Three.
Three. What's the most rewarding part about being a grandmother?
Well, I have good grandchildren.
Okay. Let's meet them now. Can you just step aside a little bit and find out your name, please?
Helen. I'm the daughter.
You're her daughter, and this is the granddaughter. Your name, please.
Laura.
What do you like most about your grandmother, Laura?
She's fun.
A lot of fun. Well, why don't you, are you going to dance with her today?
Yeah.
Okay, you have some fun together. Thanks for joining us, okay? Okay, just start. Okay, go ahead. That's fine. Your name, please.
Mary Dykey from Perky Almondville, Pennsylvania.
And how many grandchildren do you have?
I have two granddaughters. I'm very proud of them.
Well, that's fantastic. And what's been the most enjoyable part about motherhood for you?
Well, I don't know. I can say.
You've enjoyed it. We had a nice dance together, didn't we? Thank you. Okay. Your name, please.
Agnes Gower.
How many grandchildren do you have, or children?
I have five grandchildren. I have three children and twin daughters.
Well, that's fantastic. Twins. And where are you from?
Pennsburg.
And what was the most fun about having twins?
Well, they were my first children, so that it was really a rough ordeal, you know.
But it was all worth it, right? Okay. God bless. Thanks. Wow, all registered nurses. That's fantastic. Your name, please.
Nancy Seitz.
And where are you from, Nancy?
I'm from Bethlehem, but I'm originally from Treverton, Pennsylvania, up in the coal regions.
I know where it is. That's near...
Shamokin.
Shamokin, yes. Okay.
For all my friends up there, I say hello, especially my brother, Cuddles. He watches this program if he gets up there.
How did your brother get that name?
He used to play with cars. They used to go up the stairways. He used to go cuddle, 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 cuddle.
Interesting. And how many children and grandchildren?
I have three children and two grandchildren.
Well, congratulations. Thanks for joining us. And last but not least, a nice family here that we have with us. All right, one is a friend of the daughter. Let's find out who Megan is first. And what's her? Where are you from, Megan?
McKesson Drive, Richmond, Virginia.
McKesson Drive in Richmond. Well, that's nice to know. Having a lot of fun tonight, right? You made a new friend. What's your friend's name up here?
Venice.
Tara. That's Tara. Okay. Let's find out. Talk to Tara. Two beautiful blue-eyed girls here, and their parents. First, let's find out who the father is.
My name's Jack Large.
And where are you from, Jack?
We're from Allentown.
Originally?
Originally from up in the Tamaqua area, Tuscarora.
Would you like to say hello to the granddad of this nice daughter up there?
We'd love to say hello, and we're having a wonderful time here, and we're enjoying being on Super 2.
And how about your lovely wife here? Your name and where you're originally from?
Wendy, and I'm from Allentown also. My grandparents are from Nesquehoney area.
Nice area. And let's talk to Tara. How old are you?
5.
5 years old already. Is this your first time polka dancing?
Mm-hmm.
Have you been having a good time today?
Yep.
Anybody you'd like to say hello to?
Kim.
Say hi to Kim.
Hi, Kim.
Okay. Can you give me a kiss before we leave? Oh, boy, that was no hesitation. I like that. She's a sweetheart. Let's get back to the music of Joe Stanky and the Cadets as we celebrate Mother's Day and one of the beautiful families here at the Lehigh Valley with us today.
Thank you.
Okay, we'd like to do a little tune from our Fight Inside record album, a little song called Crying My Heart Out Over You. Record album, a little song called Crying My Heart Out Over You. Here's the guy up on stage everybody knows, Mr. Billy Kay, Superstar USA. Billy has his own recording band called the Billy Kay Orchestra. He'll be performing with us for the second half of our show. And later on we're going to have harmonica Mike. He's getting ready, tuned up, to come in with a couple polka tunes. Right now we're getting ready to do a little song called Spanish Eyes. A little song called Spanish Eyes.
Thank you.
listen. Spanish eyes. Teardrops are falling. Look at the Spanish eyes. Please. Please don't cry. My Spanish Eyes. I thank you very much. We get ready to do a little song by Hank Williams Jr., Bo Cephas, a little song called There's a Tear in My Beard. Okay, Doctor, Tear in My Beard.
Joe, you're better than ever. I thought you were going to say I was better than somebody else. I said, don't tell. Okay, we got some more surprises. Billy Kay's going to stick around here with us. We got a harmonica player. I think Mike's one of the best harmonica players I know. Come on up, Mike, and do a couple of tunes with us. We get ready to do a little song called Angel Baby from our Heart-Moving Melodies record album. Michael Magnan, finish off the request.
Thank you, Joe. Oh, we also had a special request going out to Jeannie and Fritzy here with us today. They requested this tune called Angel Baby off our Heart-Moving Melodies album.
Okay.
And of course, there you go with Joe Stanky and his cadets entertaining here at the Polka Fun Center, Jolly Joe Timbers Grove on Service Electric Super 2. And of course, this is our Mother's Day show. And of course, as soon as we come back, we're going to talk to some of the mothers here at Jolly Joe Timbers Grove. Stay with us for these important words from Service Electric.
Tune in to QVC, America's quality cable shopping channel, where you're never more than a few minutes away from your next prize-winning opportunity. QVC features lots of hourly $25 prizes, daily $1,000 shopping sprees, and weekly grand prizes such as dream vacations, trips to Walt Disney World, and new cars. QVC gives away hundreds of prizes every single day, and you don't have to buy anything to win. Tune in to QVC right now. You could be our next big winner.
And this is our special Mother's Day program here on Service Electric Super 2 from Jolly Joe Timbers Grove. And we're going to talk to some of the mothers right now. Ed Wilson is here. And, of course, Chris Collins will be on some of our future shows. Evidently, Chris was unable to make it today. We certainly miss Chris. And you'll get to see him on one of the future shows, of course. Let me talk to some of the mothers here at Jolly Joe Timbers Grove. Hello, dear.
Hello.
How are you?
Oh, not bad.
What is your name?
Oh, Dorothy Saleo.
And Dorothy, you're from where?
The beautiful township of Palmer.
Palmer Township, and you're a mother?
Oh, definitely.
How many children?
One daughter.
One daughter?
And one granddaughter.
And one granddaughter.
Yeah, Danielle. Terrific. They live in Orfield.
Orfield, Pennsylvania.
Yes.
All right.
Okay.
Dorothy, thank you.
Okay.
Keep dancing. Okay. And here's a young lady. You're a mother?
Yes, I am.
And your name?
Mary Sarek.
And you're from where, Mary?
Bethlehem, Penn. In Bethlehem.
Oh, okay. And John Sarek is your husband?
Yeah, right. Right.
He's a good friend of ours, and
oh,
he
yes,
comes
he
up
is.
Here
we
and he brings
We come up
you.
Faithfully, right?
Yes.
He has to bring me after 37 years.
Is that right?
Right.
And how many children do you have?
We have three daughters
and
four grandchildren.
Four grandchildren.
Right.
Beautiful. Mary, you're a beautiful person.
I know,
person.
And I love you, Joe.
Okay, happy Mother's Day.
Okay, bye-bye.
Thank you. Here's Carol Sikulski, and she is a mother.
Right. My daughter's going to be 16 in July. The
Already?
Only thing, we have to get her into polkas. You know, she's into rock and roll, but we're trying.
Really?
Right.
She doesn't like polkas at all?
A little bit.
A little bit.
Right. She used to come up here when she was younger, but now it's rock and roll. So hopefully when she gets a little older, we're going to bring her on up.
Well, Mom and Dad has to convince her that polka music is the in.
That's it. Bernie's bashful. He wouldn't come up. Right.
Thanks, Carol.
Okay, you bet.
Carol and Bernie Sikulski. Hello, Mary.
Hello.
How's Mary?
Fine. How are you, Joe?
Happy Mother's Day.
Oh, thank you.
You're
thank
a mother,
you.
Right?
Yes, and a grandmother.
And a grandmother?
Yes.
How many children do you have?
One.
One?
One of each.
One of each. One.
One. One daughter, daughter and one grandchild.
One grandson.
Yeah.
Oh, how nice.
Yeah.
Mary, thank you. Happy Mother's Day.
I'm just here to say we're the girlfriend's dancer.
Okay. Okay. What is your name?
Mine's John Girardi, yeah.
Where are you from, John?
Hellertown.
Hellertown, Pennsylvania.
Yeah.
And you love to dance?
Oh, yeah.
You love to have a good time?
Oh, yeah. I'm okay. Up here every Sunday.
You want to say Happy Mother's Day to all the moms watching?
Right. Happy Mother's Day to everybody.
Thank yeah. you. Thank you, John.
Hi, Joe.
Hiya. How are you?
Fine.
And your name?
Mary. Upper Black Eddy.
Upper Black Eddy.
Yeah.
We cannot forget Upper Black Eddy.
That's right.
And you have a daughter or
one
son?
One son. And two grandchildren.
Oh, how yeah. about that?
In Chicago.
And you're proud of them?
Yes, very much.
You're proud of the
yes.
grandchildren?
Yes.
And you're proud of your
yes.
Daughter, right?
Yeah, you're
okay.
right. Okay.
Mary, how's the better half doing? Or the
right.
other half?
Okay.
I don't know if he's the better half. He's the other half, right?
The better and the other. Okay.
Ah, terrific.
Okay.
Mary, thank you. Happy Mother's Day. We're going to get back to the music of Joe Stanky and his cadets, and we appreciate you all tuning in here on Service Electric Super 2. Remember, on Monday nights in the Lehigh Valley and Thursday nights up in the cold regions, here is Joe Stanky and his cadets.
Okay, thank you very much, Joe. We'd like to feature one more time Harmonica Mike and also Mr. Billy Kay on a tune from our Heart-Moving Melodies record album. It's called The Pennsylvania Twirl.
Pennsylvania.
Thank you very much. Super big hand for Harmonica Mike and also Mr. Billy K on the accordion. Thank you very much, Billy. Okay. Wow, what a nice crowd here today, huh, Kenny? Mother's Day, 1990. Here's a little tune called Under the Bridge. Get ready to do a song for the mothers called Waltz Across Texas. all the mothers out there, a pretty song called Waltz Across Texas. Thank you very much. We had a request to do a song, an old German folk tune. A few people asked for. We're going to do a song for you right now called Wooden Heart, an old Elvis Presley tune. Can't you see I love you? Please don't break my heart, too, 'cause I'm not made of wood, and I don't have a word of pride. And if you say goodbye, then you
beautiful tune, and as you say, he does those Elvis Presley songs so well. Been a fantastic Mother's Day show, and I hope all you mothers got what you wanted for Mother's Day, more ways than one, not only presents, but the right words and hugs and kisses and affection and everything else, and nice to know you're appreciated. And most mothers don't have a wooden heart, that's for sure, because they have the biggest hearts of everybody.
They certainly do have a heart, yes. Because you can always rely on your mom. If there's ever a problem, you go to your mom and she'll help you with it.
Always there with an ear to listen.
Definitely.
Do our best to help out. We have some big dates coming up in May. Tell us about some of the things you have going on here, and then we want to talk about Mayfair.
Okay, yes. We're going to have Walk Roller here in May. That's the first week in May. Second week, of course, in May, we're going to have some more fine entertainment. We have the Polka Family. We also have the Golden Tones on the 20th of May. 27th is Freddie K. Top Notch Entertainment. And the Polka Naturals, of course, on June the 3rd. And Service Electric will probably be here taping 3 one-hour shows. Melody
also,
Ace. What?
June 24th, we want to mention.
Yes, Jersey Polka Richie.
We're going to try to be here for June 3rd and June 24th for those of you. And Melody Ace is when?
On the 10th of June.
Okay.
17th, we have Steve Huber. Don't forget the Friday, the 15th of June, we have Lenny Gamulka, Chicago Push, Eddie Blazonczyk, and the Versatones on the 30th of June.
Okay, slow down, Joe. We don't confuse these people. I mean, you're giving them a lot of information to remember.
Well, they got good minds. They got good memories.
The date that we want to have stick in your mind, especially, is our next taping and live show will be from Mayfair. That's at the Cedar Beach Park there, which is located near Ott Street and Hamilton Boulevard, Cedar Beach Park in Allentown, Mayfair. And that'll be the night of the 24th.
Thursday night.
Mm-hmm. And we expect to be there also Friday night. So on Thursday night will be Polka night, and Friday night, I believe, Oldies night. But Thursday night, you'll be there. Walt Groller will be there. And some other fine people.
I believe Jimmy Soldridge is going to be there. I'm not sure.
But it should be a great night. That's May 24th, and hopefully we'll have some good weather for that night. You can come out and join us for the live telecast, similar to what we do at Music Fest, the Allentown Fair, and so forth. So we hope to see you there. It's been a great time, of course, here at Polka Show, and all the fun for the mothers. I'd like to say, again, a special happy Mother's Day to everybody, and let us perhaps reverently remember the mother of Jesus, symbolically the mother of us all, and look to her for the obedience and goodness that she gave to God and that we can give to each other. Happy Mother's Day. See you soon.
Good night, everybody.